Hey, Manuel, turn that down.
You can hear that shit in the background, huh?
They turn it down.
Skepticism, question the system of Catholicism and its so-called wisdom. Face it, most of the deadliest wars ever fought were based on religious hatred. By the way, how in the fuck can the Pope convert Juan Diego into a saint? To me it's blind faith. From the church's title to the clergyman all the way to the Bible, the arrival of Jesus Christ was true, introduced as a Jew and killed by the Jews. The Bible was composed 300 years after his death now. Think of all of the shit that's left out. I ain't trying to flip no wigs, and this is my opinion, and this is how I feel about it.
I lost all my faith, it's gone away.
Since I was 8, I lost my faith. They try to convince me, but I look away. Come on.
I look at the sky and wonder why.
Am I alive? What's the meaning of life? Why do we live to die?
I lost all my faith, it's gone.
I lost my faith, they try to convince me, but I look away, come on.
I look at the sky and wonder why.
Is my life, what's the meaning of life, why do you live to die?
I wanna believe, there's someone watching over me. I wanna believe that when I get on my knees and pray, he can hear everything that I say. I wanna believe that I could be saved just by calling out his name, but the logic will always dominate my brain. I can't help it, I know I'm being selfish. According to God's law, I'm gonna start melting in hell. Cause I committed blasphemy, I got the fucking devil chasing after me. I dragged down to the pits by a flock of demons, screaming, oh God help me Jesus. Forgive me Father for I have sinned. The problem is, I don't believe in none of it. I'm a man with no hope and no faith, no beliefs, no pope and no saint. Come on.
I lost all my faith, it's gone.
I would say I lost my faith. They tried to convince me, but I look away. Come on.
I look at the sky and wonder why.
Am I alive? What's the meaning of life? Why do we live to die?
The Bible creates confusion. It leaves out dinosaurs, Neanderthals, even evolution. It's an illusion. It was dark one time and this force just simply turned on the lights. First they made Adam out of muddy shit, then he made Eve out of a piece of his rib. That's sexist. I came to understand the theory, so listen close so you can hear me. The Bible is metaphorical, designed to intimidate and control thought. As for God, he is described the exact same as energy, everywhere at once, giving life, don't you see? Adam and Eve, negative and positive, our parents, don't you get it? Back then it was easier to scare the enemy. It don't apply to the education of this century.
I lost all my faith, it's gone.
I lost my faith, they try to convince me, but I